Understanding myositis, symptoms, causes, and treatment. Myositis is a type of inflammatory muscle disease that causes muscle weakness and inflammation. It is a rare condition that affects both adults and children, and there are several different types of myositis, each with its own set of symptoms and causes. The most common type of myositis is polymyositis, which is characterized by inflammation and weakness in the muscles of the shoulders, hips, neck, and back. Symptoms of polymyositis include difficulty climbing stairs, lifting objects, or reaching overhead. Other common symptoms include fatigue, weight loss, and difficulty swallowing. Another type of myositis is dermatomyositis, which is characterized by a rash on the face, chest, and upper arms, in addition to muscle weakness. The rash is often accompanied by other symptoms such as fever, fatigue, and joint pain. Dermatomyositis is more common in children and young adults than in older adults. Inclusion body myositis, IBM, is a type of myositis that primarily affects older adults and is characterized by slowly progressive muscle weakness and wasting, particularly in the muscles of the hands, forearms, and quadriceps. IBM is often misdiagnosed as polymyositis or other types of muscle disorders because the symptoms can be similar. Another type of myositis is called necrotizing myopathy, which is characterized by muscle weakness and wasting, as well as muscle pain and tenderness. Necrotizing myopathy is typically caused by a drug reaction, alcohol abuse, or an underlying medical condition such as cancer, diabetes, or kidney disease. The causes of myositis are not well understood, but it is believed to be an autoimmune disorder in which the body's immune system mistakenly attacks healthy muscle tissue. Other risk factors for myositis include infections, exposure to certain medications or toxins, and certain genetic factors. Diagnosis of myositis typically involves a physical examination and a series of tests, including blood tests, muscle biopsy, and imaging studies. Treatment for myositis typically includes a combination of medications, physical therapy, and occupational therapy. Medications used to treat myositis include corticosteroids, which help to reduce inflammation and muscle weakness, and immunosuppressants, which help to slow down the immune system's attack on healthy muscle tissue. Physical therapy and occupational therapy can help to improve muscle strength, flexibility, and endurance, as well as help to prevent contractures and other complications of myositis. Prognosis for myositis varies depending on the type and severity of the disease, but with early diagnosis and appropriate treatment, most people with myositis are able to lead relatively normal lives. In conclusion, myositis is a rare inflammatory muscle disease that causes muscle weakness and inflammation. It is caused by an autoimmune disorder, and there are several different types of myositis, each with its own set of symptoms and causes. Diagnosis and treatment typically involve a combination of medications, physical therapy, and occupational therapy. With appropriate treatment, most people with myositis are able to lead relatively normal lives.